Hello everyone and welcome to our quilling jewelry video. Today we'll be showing you how to make this jhumka with laurels or small ghumrus attached all around the edge like this. For this, the materials that we'll be using are, we'll be needing a white strips in 5 mm. We're using a standard 17 inch strips. We're using 7 number. Then we'll be needing some glass beads like we've attached on our jhumka. You can attach any type of beads you want. We have some bead caps in golden color. We have our earring hooks, some head pins. We're using a smaller size here in the head pins. Then we have a normal basic needle with some red cotton thread, our quilling mold for the jhumkas. Then we have a 1/16 inch round punch, a paint brush. Here we have a assorted colored laurels. We have some fabric paint in red color and a white glue. First, we are going to start by making the base of our jhumka. For that, we are going to use 7 strips in 5 mm of our white color and we are going to stick them together and make it into a tight circle. We've made a tight circle out of our 7 strips. Now we're going to make it into a mold, putting it on a 3D mold and making it into a dome for our jhumka. Like this. We'll apply glue inside. Spread it using a paintbrush. And we're going to let it dry. After it is dry, we are going to punch holes on the bottom. It is now dry, you can see. Now we are going to punch holes using a 1/16 punch all around the outside, all around the border, and we are going to make them close together. We will start from one side. Like this, we are going to make them close together all around. Now we have made holes all over the border, you can see, all around the jhumka, and we have made them close together. Now we are going to paint the jhumka. You can paint it in any color you want. We are using a red color. Going to paint the jhumka all around and then we're going to let it dry. Now our dome is dry, the paint that we've done, it's dry now. Now we're going to start attaching our laurels or our small ghumrus all around. We're going to take a needle, it's a basic sewing needle with some normal cotton thread. You can also use a transparent beading thread if you can handle it. We are using just a plain cotton thread which is readily available. We will start by inserting our needle from the inside out. We have knotted this side of our thread, as you can see, like this. And we will take it back once again just to secure our thread, like this. Don't pull it too hard or you might tear your paper from here. Now we're going to take our laurels in our needle. You can take as many or as little you want. Taking them through our thread carefully. Like this. And we have our laurels here. We're going to take our needle in through the second hole. This is the hole which we put our thread through for the first time. And this is the second hole through which we're going to take our needle like this. we're going to reinforce the thread again in our second hole. Like this, and we'll pick up more laurels on our needle. Taking them through the thread. Like this. Now we'll take our needle through the third hole. Like this. Now we're going to just go all around, picking up our laurels and putting the needle into the next hole and reinforcing it once more. Like you can see, we've done here. We'll keep doing it till we finish off. You can see now we're halfway through our jhumka, and we're going to keep attaching the laurels till we are fully done all around the jhumka like this, and then you can attach the bead caps or the beads using your head pins, and you can attach a stud base or your regular hook on top of the jhumka like this. If you liked our video, you can also watch our other videos and subscribe to our channel. If you want to buy our products or raw materials, you can go to our website. It's nikinish555.com. Thanks for watching our video.